What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Ray. Welcome back to the channel. And today we're gonna do a crazy four box Lids HD unboxing. I just haven't gotten around to it. So here we go. And before I get started, I hope you guys have had a great week. I know it's Friday. Weather's been crazy in California, so I don't know. Anyway, so let's get started with the first box. There's gonna be like no rhyme, reason, order, whatever. I'm just gonna open them as they're ordered right here. So let's crack this one open and let's see what's in this box real quick. Okay. All right. So the first one up. Oh, here we go. What is this from? So morning. I don't even remember this drop. The description says morning mist. I don't remember no Lids HD morning mist. So first hat up is the, oh, that's cool, man. Brooklyn Dodgers with the cap logo. Let me see if the camera will pick that up a little bit. It does pick it up a little bit. That's pretty clean. I love this colorway, actually. We got that like teal visor, teal button top, tonal flag. We got like a bourbon, burnt orange crown. And then we have all this accent with the Ebbets Field Brooklyn patch. So that's super nice. I like that. Good gray, white guts. And then we got a poly bang. So that's pretty nice. So that's the first hat up. The next hat in this box, and you've been following the channel for a while, so you guys already know. Got that New York Mets with the huge, look at that, that's crazy. Huge Mets front logo. Colorway's the same all throughout. Oh, I didn't even look at the baddie. We got the matching Batterman. Let's see if the camera will pick it up. Don't mind me, I'm messing with this new phone, new camera, so we'll see how it goes. And then we got the 50th anniversary side patch, which looks really good. And this colorway, man, this is a nice colorway. I ain't gonna lie. So that's the first box. So let me bring some of these down here, because it's crazy. This is crazy. So let's see what's in this next box. Ooh. But yeah, I mean, I had these stashed in the closet and just trying to do some cleaning. I'm like, you know what? I gotta get through these boxes to see what's up in there. All right, what do we got in here? Oh, nice. All right, so the description on this one is MLB Ink Park. I don't know if that's a, oh wow, that's crazy. Wow. So this got that, I got that Lids HD. It says Ink Park. I don't know if the camera is gonna pick up the metallic threading on this, but Mr. Met has a metallic threading outline. This colorway is beautiful. And I think that visor is kind of like, it's a sneaky two-tone. Am I crazy? That is a sneaky two-tone. So we got this maroon eyelets, maroon crown, not maroon crown, maroon button top. We got the tonal flag, got a flat baddie, matching colorway on the baddie. And then we got that New York Mets raised side patch, and it has metallic threading in there. That looks really nice. I like that. Oh, like a sky blue visor, and this one's a poly china with the white guts. Not bad. So let's see what's in the next one. Now I'm looking at that, and I kind of wish I got more hats from that drop, but I don't think I was really feeling the Dodgers in that one, and everything was kind of meh. But in hand, that one looks really clean. So I kind of regret that a little bit. All right, so let's get into this third box right here. And the description on this one says the nocturnal. I don't even know if their descriptions on these invoices match what the drops were, but and that sounds kind of cool though. Nocturnal drop. Oh, okay. I think this is technically from their superheroes, super villain drop. Wow, so this is from a while back. So the first hat up is the Royals. I think this is the Riddler. Riddler. So we got that all black visor crown, green, and the, oh wow, y'all see the shiny threading? It's bronze. Oh yeah, I got like copper bronze flag as well, and then we got the green with the bronze Batman, and then this has the 50th anniversary Kansas City Royals side patch, green under visor, white guts. I'm pretty sure this is the Riddler, not the Joker, but y'all can correct me if I'm wrong. So that's the first one I got. This is from like their supervillain plant. Oh dang. And I think this one's kind of obvious. So we got the Mr. Met, and this I believe is Mr. Freeze. It's kind of self-explanatory, to be honest. And I don't know if the camera, oh yeah, look at that shiny Mr. Met. Wow, that's super crazy actually. This is sneaky clean. Tonal flag, metallic threading on the Batman, and then another similar to the other hat, Met side patch, skyline raised with metallic, let me see, nope, metallic threading, icy under visor, and this is a poly china. All right, and last but not least, the fourth box. And let's check out what is in this baby. All right, so let me put this away. Oh, okay. This is from the, this says Galaxy. I think it was actually the Galaxy drop. Wow, this is, I went a little crazy. Wow. Mr. Met Galaxy. Check out these colors though. That is super sick. I love this bright teal visor with the black crown. I mean, is it me or the colors just pop? Look at Mr. Met. It's crazy. Tonal flag. We got that purple. That Batman is crazy. What? And then another. I mean, they really went crazy with this side patch. I don't dislike it, but I would have preferred like a 60th or a 50 on this one. But yo, this is, look at that with the purple. Okay. Oh, okay. And this is a poly china. So this is all I got in this quick four box Lids HD unboxing extravaganza. And just a, you know, quick recap. We got the Galaxy Mr. Met, which is actually, that's crazy. We got the Mr. Freeze Mr. Met, crazy. We got that Riddler Royals, crazy. I don't even remember what drop this was, but this with the metallics, crazy. And I mean, come on, who doesn't love oversized logos? That's all I got for you guys in today's video. Let me check this out. Let's see that side profile. I don't know. There we go. That's all I got for you guys in today's video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope you guys have a great weekend. And tune in next week and see what I got next to unbox. So until next time, y'all. Peace.